viewed from the meadows, the old stone 15th century bridge, Abingdon's church spire, and the wharfside inn and chequered brick houses distills the essence of Thameside cultured charm. Named after a great abbey which arose in the 7th century, Abingdon flourished as a market town commanding an important river crossing. Built in 1805 by Napoleonic prisoners of war, the old jail is now a leisure centre. Returning to the River Thames for a moment, we view the smaller of the two bridges and the Island Hotel. A rare 13th century chimney rising like a turret from the abbey buildings. Note the gabled top and the slits in the side to let the smoke out. Well, in Abbey Close, leading to the Abbey grounds, we see members of all the local churches making their way to an open-air service. This was to celebrate the millennium. It was in these grounds that the Benedictine community established itself in AD 675. This was a really massive tree. Beautiful grounds, everyone enjoying themselves in the open air. Thank you. What a lovely hour we had in the Abbey grounds. The 15th century Abbey gate links the Guildhall and St Nicholas Church. Guildhall has some very fine stonework. The St Nicholas Church is under restoration. It has a very low Norman doorway and was built in the 12th century for the lay servants of Abingdon Abbey. Bird in the congregation today. The remainder, I think, are celebrating in the Abbey grounds. Across the road and overlooking the marketplace stands County Hall. It was built about 1680 by Christopher Kempster, one of Wren's master stonemasons. This street abounds with 17th and 18th century houses, a fine selection. It also has one or two very interesting plaques and this lovely old pub. Thank you. at the end of the street we have St. Helen's Church. It was built in the 13th century and the steeple was added in the 15th century. Unfortunately, we weren't able to go in because it was all closed up. Side of the church are the almshouses, and these were built in 18th century brick, while the others that we shall see in the moment, known as a long alley, were built in 1446. Just across the road is an area known as St. Helen's Wharf, and this is where I will leave you to enjoy the scene.